Hey, this is Trevor with SSV Works, and today on SSVtv, we're going to be mixing it up a little bit, talking about the new front kick panel speaker pods for your on-road Polaris Slingshot. You probably know us for our work in the off-road audio industry, though, a market we helped create for side-by-sides over the last 10 years. But when our friends at Polaris came out with a Slingshot, it was a natural upgrade for our Polaris off-road customers to jump right into a Slingshot and add the quality audio that they see there on road for all-weather durability. We designed these Slingshot kick panel speaker pods to work in the vehicles that don't have stereos or the vehicles that do. As an upgrade to the system that comes in the car already. A lot of customers have requested to be able to upgrade the systems that are in there to get better sound, to put their own speakers, to put more power to a speaker that's gonna work better, be louder, and be more reliable as well, and reproduce the musical frequencies that everybody wants to listen to, especially when it comes to things like highs and mid-bass. A true 6.5-inch component speaker is gonna work much better for that than the three-way that comes in the car already. So you have the choice to pick the brands and the parts you like as well. So again, this will work in a standard base car with no stereo, and you're able to add our Bluetooth media controller, our BMC, with an amplifier for a standalone stereo. Or if you have a premium car that comes with a stereo, you can replace your speaker pods with these guys and maybe add an amplifier to get more out of your system altogether. We offer this system in two different configurations, loaded or unloaded, which means with speakers or without. We designed this system to also work with a 6.5-inch coaxial speaker as displayed here, or you can do it with a component system, which means a detached tweeter, using our 1¾-inch, which is an industry standard tweeter size plate, or you get a block off plate in the kit as well. So you can either do it loaded with a tweeter, without a tweeter, if you wanna do a coaxial or component, you get the variety in one system to fit whatever speaker you're gonna wanna offer. A lot of people like a component because you typically get a higher end quality speaker, something that's gonna sound a little bit better, that will handle more power. So if you wanna put a big amp on it, especially in an open vehicle where it's loud, you're gonna get more sound, you get a better quality tweeter, a better crossover. So typically a component will sound better, handle more power, and would be an ideal choice for a vehicle like this. Sometimes it's more expensive though, so customers will go with a coaxial, and there are plenty of great sounding coaxials like the SSV65M marine speaker. It's a great choice for the vehicle in a coaxial setup, works great, and it's super reliable. We designed this system also different than what was in the car already, not just from a size offering, but from a quality standpoint. The way we design all of our speaker pods is that they're durable marine grade fiberglass and they're fully sealed. The speaker pod that's in there right now is a three-way plastic molded pod that is vented. It's actually a ported enclosure. So your speaker is not completely weather protected. And in these open vehicles, like our side-by-sides, we like to see a sealed pod that's more durable from a base standpoint, and also from a reliability of weather. If you get moisture in the air, every time that speaker is playing, the cone's moving, it's sucking air in and out of the pod. It can add some low bass or some mid bass to the system, which sounds nice, but you're not a sealed enclosure, which means reliability from our concern could be an issue down the road. So that's why we offer this system this way. The beauty about this part, like all SSV Works parts, is there are direct bolt-in, no cutting, no welding, no fabrication necessary. If you have a standard or base car, you literally just hold the pod right in place, one bracket screws it in and an L bracket, and that's it. Very, very simple to install. We rate this at 2-bar installation. If you have a premium car, you just unscrew your stock enclosure and ours go right into place. Everything you need is right there. So like I said, like all SSV Works products, it does include stainless steel hardware, marine grade sealed fiberglass, and its system is going to last and give you the best possible option, whether you're running a component with a component plate or a coaxial setup like this. Thank you for watching our video. Remember to subscribe to our YouTube channel and leave us your comments and feedback. For more information, go to ssvworks.com. I'm Trevor. This is SSVtv. We'll see you out there. SSV Works. Make some noise.